We have Kmart's cheeky new ad that's gone viral. It's a sequel of sorts to last month's huge hit, Ship My Pants.
What?
That would be ship with a P.
Oh.
The new commercial touting big savings on gas, though it does sound a little different in the ads, and ABC's Dan Harris has our story.
Ugh, I hate these big ass prices.
Sounds like you could use some big ass savings.
I'd love some big ass savings.
Before you scramble to put earmuffs on your kids or call the FCC to complain, listen closely to this ad. They're actually saying big gas prices and big gas savings.
Kmart Shop Your Way members save 30 cents a gallon.
30 cents a gallon? That's a big ass discount.
Big ass discount.
A really big ass discount.
Really big ass discount.
Honey, this solves your big ass problem.
Totally solves my big ass problem.
Dad, look at that big ass truck.
A big ass man.
While this may sound like the kind of running joke you'd hear at a frat party, this is actually a new commercial from that most family friendly of American brands, Kmart. The company promoting a new deal, 30 cents off every gallon of gas when you spend $50 or more in one of its stores. The ad, posted on YouTube Wednesday night, already has 92,000 hits and counting, putting it on track to possibly achieve the same kind of virality of this recent semi-profane pun fest.
You hear that? I can ship my pants for free.
Wow, I just may ship my pants.
Yeah, ship your pants. Billy, you can ship your pants too.
I can't wait to ship my pants, Dad.
This ad, which promotes Kmart's free shipping policy, racked up 17 million hits on YouTube before it made its way to cable TV. These risque ads are not, however, helping the company's bottom line.
I just shipped my pants!
Earnings reports released late Thursday show the retailer is down 4.6% this quarter.
Sales are down, but it was only a month ago that the Ship My Pants campaign came out, and, you know, we have to give it time.
An iconic brand banking on potty humor to pull its sales out of the toilet.
Honey, this solves your big-ass problem.
Good morning, America. Dan Harris, ABC News, New York.